Welcome to Discount Possessions.
That's it. We can possess someone on Earth to revive our bodies.
Way ahead of you. I'm floating around paradise right now. Ooh! I'm at a kid's birthday party.
Oh, that's great. Possess one of the parents.
He got a pony. I always wanted to be a pretty pony like Pinkie Pie.
Dusty, you listen to me. Do not possess the pony.
Hi, pretty pony.
Your mother sucks cocks in hell.
Oh, Madison, don't run away, little girl. I was just trying to say that I saw your dead mama down here, and she looked like she's having lots of fun. Lots. And she told me to tell you, gawk, 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 with all her heart.
I know you're in there. Neil texted me.
Dusty, hurry!
I'm trying. These little horsey legs are hard to control. Pan with these adorable pony hooves.
Listen, Dusty, all you have to do is give Hobson CPR. Then he can use the methy pen to revive the rest of us.
I think I'm doing more damage than good. His ribs is getting all squishy.
Don't worry. Mama's got this.
That's great. Possess someone who can help us. Really, Gina, another pony? How's that gonna help?
Who said I was gonna help? I've got a very specific fantasy to live out.
Get off, Vegeta! No! Stop that! No! Stay away from Miss Pinkie Pie's stinky eye! No!
Ow!
Now I've got you! Oh, cocksucker! Not you, Madison's mom.
I got the taste of blue cheese and Bengay in my mouth. Is that a side effect of the messy pan?
No, that's just a side effect of us playing teabag the corpse.
Oh, that's sick, man.